Yeah, 2012 I was here to offer Rwanda in generally. So I like it of Rwanda, you know. It's a lot of climb with, or especially a lot of support and fans. So Trof Rwanda really amazing race in Africa. I've been 2012, but I lost everything before the last stages. But yeah, this year I coming back with one of the biggest teams in the world, the Astana Pro Team. So hopefully we start today, so we'll see day by day.
You are a hero? Are you to defend this Euro test?
You know, it's a little bit hard for us. Like, everyone, they look for us. There is also strong teams, also national team like Rwanda, Eritrea. It's not organized like a professional. No, everyone, they look for us. So I think also the Real Trophy Rwanda is going to be start tomorrow. So we will see day by day. Now we take for single opportunity. So yeah, we are ready with my teammates. So we'll see.
More than 200 kilometers tomorrow. What can you expect?
Actually, the last 30K was decent, so it's minus 190K. So yeah, for us, we have experience for that and with 4,000 climbing. But it's going to be a hard day.
Yeah, how about a break?